I was born and raised in Sioux Falls, went to Lincoln High School, went to the University of South Dakota for an undergraduate degree in chemistry, and then I completed a PhD in biochemistry and molecular genetics, and then I finished an MD and trained in psychiatry here at Avera. I was a non-traditional student, and I went back to medical school in my mid-30s, and finding that I absolutely love the science of the medicine. And you think a little differently as a physician scientist. You kind of approach problems a little differently, ask different kinds of questions. I was supposed to be a family doctor, had it all set up. And then I rotated in psychiatry at the state hospital in Yankton, and it completely blew me away and discovered that there's nothing more fascinating to me than the medicine of the mind. And no disrespect to any of my other colleagues that work on other systems, but the mind will trump everything. Like being a parent in some respects. You give that patient what it is that they need at the time, whether it is a gentle ear in listening to them, whether it is standing back and letting them vent because they're extremely agitated or angry. My patients have said, I am a very straightforward, no-nonsense doctor. I'm going to tell it to you the way that it is, but I'm never going to judge you. And my goal is always to make sure that when you leave my care from the hospital, you are better than when you came in. My grandmother taught me how to sew and quilt when I was 10. I spend a lot of time with fabric, making very large quilts. My days at the hospital sometimes are very chaotic, and I just need some quiet time. So it's a way for me to be able to have that quiet time and still be very productive.